flight of the Space Shuttle Challenger on mission 51L. The 25th flight of the Space Shuttle program began at 11:38 a.m. Eastern Standard Time on January 28, 1986. It ended 73 seconds later in a structural breakup of the external tank and orbiter, in which the seven crew members perished. The solid rocket boosters continued in flight and were destroyed by the range safety officer 110 seconds after launch. The delivery and assembly of 51L launch vehicle components began months prior to launch. The SRBs were inspected and partially assembled at the rotation, processing, and storage facility. After orbiter checkout, Challenger was rolled into the VAB. The STS-51L vehicle was transported from the VAB to the launch pad on December 22, 1985, at a crawler speed of approximately 1 mile per hour. The launch was rescheduled several times. Ice had accumulated on the launch pad during the night. The weather was forecast to be clear and cold, with temperatures dropping into the low 20s overnight. At T-minus 7 minutes and 30 seconds, the round one sequencer began retracting the crew access up. T-minus 2 minutes and 55 seconds, external tank liquid oxygen pressurization began and main engine purging was completed. At T-minus 8 seconds, hydrogen igniters were turned on to burn off any free hydrogen. Seconds before launch, Challenger's liquid-fueled main engines were ignited in sequence and run up to full thrust. Thrust from the main engines bends the shuttle stack. At T0, the hold-down bolts were explosively released. After the initial pre-release twine motion, structural forces on the assembly are dissipated through vibration at a rate of 3 cycles per second during the first few seconds of flight.
Gave no indication of problems.